体が強くないと体力が持たないので、声だけで喋ってるわけじゃなくて体全体からエネルギーを出してるので、そういうところが大変なところじゃないかなって思います。
He said that if there's no enough energy, that this can't be doing this such a tiring job. And he said that not just the voice, he need to use the voice, he need to use his whole body, his whole, the whole energy of his body to put all his energy, not just only the voice. So that is the part that he thinks is very difficult, very tiring.
Alright, my third question for you today is, what is the most memorable character that you have seen, or that you have portrayed, and why?
一番印象的なキャラクター、演じられたキャラクターは、
そうですね。一番好きなキャラクターは、ファイナルファンタジーのキーラー。あとはやっぱり今やってるブリーチの黒崎一護。あとはそうだな、声優を本当にちゃんと始めるきっかけになったのは木原和樹なので。
That is real, that one. First, voice actor. First piece of work as a voice actor. He thinks that that is the Kazuki.
でも自分でやった役はどれも全部好きです。
いい、はい、自分でやってる役も好きです。He likes, actually he also likes all the other characters that he has portrayed.
I'm in love with Mr. Morita, man. He's so cool. And he's so deep right now. これはみんなここの University of Multimedia の学生っていうじゃない？
ほぼ、はい。
あと、あと、country?
Yes, we have someone from Canada
in the
Singapore?
Singapore? Yes!
Singaporean!
Oh, yeah!Canada. Canada people.
Oh,
also, Japan. Japan.
Anyone from Japan? Anyone from Japan?
International Cooperation Fund. Shimano-san. Japanese.びっくりした今、本当にしたら今どうしようかと思った。
すみません、ストーリ
ー。ありがとうございます。次行きましょうか。
What sort of character would you like to portray, sir? Would you like to portray best?
ご自身は一番、演じたい、キャラクターはどういうのかなと思います。
そうですね、やっぱり一番いつも演じてたいなと思うのはヒーロ
ー。 He likes to act those heroic characters.
なんでかっていうと、強いし負けないし
Strong and never lose.
あと諦めないし
Never give up.
あとね、そうだな、
かっこいい、
そう、勇気、yes. And justice. I like justice very much.
All right, Mr. Morita. I asked so much question already. Now I ask my friend to ask you question.
Oh.
Okay, come on.
Okay. Tell us a bit regarding your role as Kazuki Hira in La Coda di Oro Primo Passo.